Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So today's video is a little bit surprising as I am doing three more tutorials for you guys, and I really wanted to create more looks for Durga Puja so that you can actually choose from my videos. So in exact, I am doing 8 videos for Durga Puja. I hope that will be like okay to you, but definitely don't worry, I will be doing get readies with me during Puja. So that will be uploaded like after Puja, so that's why I am doing it right now, creating some other makeup looks. So today's video, as you know by the title, I will be using only Lakme products. The problem is I don't have a concealer, I don't have brow products, I don't have highlighter, and I don't have eyeshadow palette as well. So you must be thinking what I'm gonna do if I don't have any eyeshadow palettes. So yeah, I will be trying to create some eye makeup with the products I have. So if you want to buy any of these products, you can buy it from your local store, so you don't have to like order online and wait for it, because Durga Puja is like near the corner. So if you want to see how I create the two makeup looks, then please keep on watching. So first I'm using the Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Primer. For foundation, I'm using the Lakme Invisible Finish Foundation, and I am in the shade 02. As I don't have any concealer from Lakme, I'm using the same foundation underneath my eyes to cover my dark circles. So for my blush, I'm using the Lakme 95 Weightless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Tint in the shade Blush Velvet. First, I'm blending it with my fingers, then blending it with the makeup sponge. To set my face, I'm using the Lakme 95 Powder Foundation, and I'm in the shade Silky Golden. So as I don't have a highlighter from Lakme, I'm using the Chameleon highlighter. You can use whatever highlighters you have. And I did my brows off camera as I don't have any brow products from Lakme. Now I'm taking the same lipstick on my eyes and blending it with a blending brush by PAC. And I'm using this because I don't have any eyeshadows from Lakme. Now taking another brush and applying some powder and blending it on my crease so that there is no harsh lines. Doing the same thing on my lower lash line. So on my waterline, I'm using the Lakme white eyeliner pencil. You can go with the black as well. Then taking the same highlighter on my inner corners and my brow bone. And for mascara, I went with the Iconic Blue Mascara. You can go with a black mascara as well. It's all up to you. And here I'm using the same lipstick in the shade Blush Velvet. You can also use a different lipstick for this, but I really wanted to create this makeup tutorial with only Lakme products.
So this is the number one look, which is really soft and really really quick and easy. But if you want, you can go with a winged liner or a simple liner. So yeah, this is the first simple and glowy makeup look, and now let's jump into the second makeup look, which will be a little bit of smoky and you know, my type. So let's see how I create that.
So for the second look, I'm using the Lakme Iconic Kajal in the shade black and lining my upper lash line and smudging it with my PAC 204 smudger brush. Again doing the same process to intensify. Applying the Kajal on my waterline and also tightlining my eyes. Applying the same Kajal on my lower lash line and now blending it with a Q-tip to just show you that if you don't have a smudger brush, you can also use a Q-tip for that. I'm joining the upper lash line to my lower lash line and just winging it out a little bit. Applying a little bit of a blue mascara again. You can keep the same lipstick, but I'm changing it right here. I'm using the Masaba lipstick in the shade Cotton Candy.
So this is the next look. It is a little bit of a like night out look. So you have to just carry a liner or another lipstick. Just that's it. And if you don't have the pencil brush to smudge it, you can also use a Q-tip for that. And that's it. And this is it. I created two looks with without like lots of product. I've used different products for my eyes. You can use whatever products you want. I really wanted to create this video just to tell you that use whatever you want. You don't need to buy every single thing. I hope you like this video, and if you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I hope this video helps you, and I will see you again tomorrow with one brand tutorial from Maybelline. Yeah, so we'll see you again tomorrow. Till then, take care. Bye-bye, and I love you all. Bye guys!